Good morning from my closet. Well, that was an interesting announcement last night, and certainly has changed a lot of people's Christmas plans. I had kind of been anticipating something like this, and so I'd been thinking, as I said to you on another video, maybe we'll do a happy un-Christmas in January. But it, you know what, at the end of the day, it's a good thing because there's light at the end of the tunnel. We've got a great deal of COVID testing going on now at airports. We've got the vaccination rolling out, and we can look towards 21 with some optimism. All of those people out there, including me, who have been so missing travel, I just can't wait to get on a cruise again, to walk through some exotic marketplace and buy things I don't really need. But there you go. We have to wait in the meantime now and just get through this next little Christmas rush. So I'm so happy, closet friends, to be able to share Christmas with you guys, because it's just going to be me in the closet. So there you go. Have a great day and stay well.